Another busy weekend for water utility repair crews here in Albuquerque. Four water main breaks in the last 24 hours. Yesterday evening, a break at Constitution and Vets. Last night, two more breaks on Arroyo del Oso and Claremont and Morningside. Today, another break on Vets Northeast. Unlike other recent ruptures on heavily traveled roads, the latest breaks shouldn't have too much effect on traffic. They are all in residential neighborhoods.